fight and we'll have our secession tonight. Come with me now.